Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to enable touch keyboard on Taskbar window 10 PC or laptop. Firstly, you need to right click any empty area and you need to see option Taskbar settings. Click on it. Now you need to scroll down and there is option turn system icon on or off. Click on it. Now this option touch keyboard, enable it. Now you see touch keyboard is shown taskbar. So this way you can how to enable touch keyboard on taskbar window 10 PC or laptop. Thanks for watching.